The Inspector General of Police yesterday got involved in community policing, meeting taxi owners and drivers to assess their needs and impart the message of careful driving.
Accidents, this should
Commuter taxis like buses have lately contributed to the rampant road carnage. The police says they contribute 80% of the recorded accidents. Senior Commissioner Dr. Stephen Kasima says some of these accidents are caused by drivers with second-class permits who take on heavier vehicles with unmatched skills.
80% of these accidents are caused by indiscipline of road users, including drivers. Drivers don't take all the precautions. They don't respect the traffic regulations. For instance, they speed. They drive beyond the minimum speed limits.
The organizer of the Uganda Road Meeting, Uganda Driving Standards Agency, or USDA, has since pledged to ensure that drivers adhere to the regulations with instructive interaction.
As we celebrate 50 years, all Ugandans, let us join hands to curb or reduce road accidents. Road accidents are a killer. Uganda is the second, but we can be the 50th. We can be the 60th.
The driving experts give instructions on defensive driving, among other tips.